Supposedly, the book Mysticism, The Unfathomable Voyage, was banned by the Synod. I wonder why.